with the clear skies here, cloud cover across western Kansas, not producing any rainfall. But where we are seeing some of those rain showers down across the boot heel of Missouri through the southeastern part of the United States, that is where active weather is expected to persist for the next 24 hours. Sure, some of these showers may get closer to the I-44 corridor, and we may see some of those clouds associated with it by tomorrow afternoon, but again, staying on the dry side. Overnight lows, leave those windows open, good sleeping weather. Winds will be out of the southeast at 5 to 10, 58. The overnight low in Kansas City, 55 in Chillicothe, 59 in Clinton, 56. In Lawrence, 55 for you in Hiawatha. Future scan picking up probably on a little bit more cloud cover than it should for tonight and heading into tomorrow morning. But watch the skies over here toward Rolla, also down toward the Lake of the Ozarks. There may be a stray shower tomorrow afternoon into tomorrow evening, but as the sun sets, that's expected to disappear. None of that making its way closer to Sedalia and Clinton. So if you are headed in that direction over the next 24, you should be in pretty good shape. Let's go ahead and take a look at your forecast for your Sunday. Mostly sunny skies, bright, beautiful, and comfortable. 67 in the morning at 9 o'clock, warming up to 84 in the afternoon. Highs around the region tomorrow, 85 in Marshall, 83 in Chillicothe, 86 in Butler. Normal highs should be closer to 90. Here's a look at your 7-day forecast, 88. By the time Tuesday gets here, that's when you're going to feel more heat and more humidity. Even on Monday, but it really doesn't start to become more uncomfortable and making you hope for that pool until Wednesday through the rest of the work week. Looks like we have one decent opportunity for rainfall. Right now it looks like it'll be on the Missouri side. Kansas side looks to stay dry. That will be on Friday. Heading into next weekend, though, it will be sunny, but it will be hotter.